¿Qué tal?
All right. Now, let's talk about advice and suggestions. The modal verb should. Should or shouldn't. Cuidado, no es chul ni chulden. No, la L no se pronuncia. Es should. Repeat, should. Should.
Should.
Repitan porque después, porque les voy a dejar notas si me dicen chul
Should.
y churen y chulden. No se pronuncia la L. Repeat,
Should.
should.
Shouldn't.
Shouldn't. Shouldn't.
Student.
We use these models to talk about advice,
Mami, vale.
suggestions, or recommendations. All right?
Yes.
For example, you should study before your test. Is that a suggestion, right? Sorry, there is a suggestion, a recommendation I give you. Yes or not?
Yes. Yes.
You shouldn't. You shouldn't.
Should.
You shouldn't eat fat food. ¿Saben qué es fat food?
Yes.
Comida rápida.
Comida rápida.
No, eso es fast food. Esto es comida chatarra.
No, fat food. Comida
Fast
chatarra.
food, comida rápida es así. Fast
Fast.
food. ¿Ok?
Yeah.
Básicamente es lo mismo. So,
uh-huh.
You shouldn't eat fat food or fast food, whatever. Now, then, we use shoes to ask for recommendation. I want to ask you for advice, right? So I say, should I do exercise? What do you think? Should I do exercise?
Yes.
Yes, ¿qué?
Yes, you should.
No.
Yes, I do.
No, no puede ser I. Porque yo te estoy preguntando
Yes.
acerca de mí.
Yes, you.
Yes, you should.
You should.
Yes, you should. Should I smoke? Should I smoke?
No, you shouldn't. No,
No.
you shouldn't.
No, you shouldn't. Sorry. No, you shouldn't.
Shouldn't.
Repeat, should.
Should.
Shouldn't.
Shouldn't. Shouldn't.
All right. This is the modal verb should. Do you have any questions?
No.
All right. Fantastic. You can copy them.
Should study test. You shouldn't food. Should I do? You should. You shouldn't.
5 minutes. Raise the hand if you finish. All right, guys, go to your break. You have 15 minutes. See you at 15 past 8. Remember, in 15 minutes. Bye.